Hi you guys, welcome to my channel Brownies Please. I know it's been a long time and I've been so pumped for this video. I've been waiting for this for a very long time, to be honest. And so today's video is all about what are the products that I'm gonna buy and what I'm gonna, my empty boxes, basically my empty products that I've used completely and my honest reviews about it, and the products that I love and I would for sure gonna buy it again. Without wasting further ado, let's get into it. So firstly, I want to talk about the shampoo that I've used, that I got this from in the airport. I got this in the airport. This is from L'Oreal Paris. This is Vitamino Color AX Shampooing Color Formula. So it's a really good shampoo. Of course, I changed the applicator because mine broke because of my own negligence. And this is pretty good shampoo. I really like this. As you can see, it's a series expert. I don't know if this is available in India, but in other countries for sure. And I think it's gonna come back to India as well. But this is a really good shampoo. Basically, it protects your hair from UV rays and helps to maintain its natural color. And if your hair is color treated, my hair is color treated. So if your hair is color treated, and it's gonna be a plus for this. It's a good shampoo. I would definitely for sure buy it again. It's over. And similarly, the one with the conditioner as well. So this is again Series Expert Vitamino Conditioner from L'Oreal Paris. Definitely I'm gonna buy it if I have a chance. For now, I'm using something else. I'm experimenting. Let me see. But I really like both the shampoo and the conditioner. So coming back to serums that I've used, I feel like serum is very important because how you take nutrients to your body is important for your skin to have that nutrients. And some people, they try to say, oh, I use this serum but I don't see changes. See, it doesn't work like that. Your body takes nutrients. Suddenly you won't become very healthy. It takes time. It absorbs. It assimilates. So basically, you should have patience when you are using any serum in general. So I have used some of my serums and I'm going to tell you honestly what I feel about them. First one would be from It's Skin. It's 30 ml. Oh my god, I have a little bit left. I just noticed it today. And it's a Q10 effector with coenzyme 10. So it's basically, for your to moisturize your skin and to give a little brightness. I would rate this 3.5/5 because it is good. It gives you a lot of nutrients and stuff, and it has a very nice consistency. It has a nice gel tube. I would say the applicator is not very comfortable to use with, but I would say they have the serum has beads in it, so when you massage into your skin, the beads slowly absorb to your skin, so it's really good, I would say. So it's from It's Skin. It's a pretty okay applicator and the serum. Yeah, it's a good, I would say 3.5, but would I buy this again? No, I don't think so. Okay, so which is my next serum that I'm gonna talk about? Oh, this is McCafeine's Naked and Raw Coffee Face Serum. So this is basically, I have for a dry skin, and I have a very dry skin. It's like Sahara dry skin. So when I went to different countries or some, to the places which are very dry and just very cold, which makes my skin dry and which are very cold, I usually use this this face serum, and I finished it as well. It has this mild coffee smell, of course, because it's a coffee serum, and it is good. It's moisturizing. It doesn't brighten up or something, because I didn't see such a difference. It just makes sure the moisture is locked into your skin, so it doesn't dry. So it's a good serum as well, for sure. Let me show the microphone. Right. So, okay, what's the next serum that I want to talk about? This is again from, this is from L'Oreal Paris, right? This is Hydra Fresh Antiox Grape Seed Hydrating Masking Double Essence. So, I like the serum as well. So, one thing about this serum is this is gel. There is this gel and there is cream base. So, when I finished this, so you get some from gel and some from the cream, and it's a really good serum as well. It definitely gives antioxidants to your skin, and it moisturizes as well. But would I buy this again? No, I don't know. I don't know, because there's so much in the market and I am hooked on to something. And I don't know, that's my second tube right now, the one that I'm going to, you know, show you in the video again. So I'm hooked on to that serum and it's amazing. I completely love it. So this is a very good serum as well. I would say again 3.5 for 5. It makes your skin smooth, soft, and hydrating because it's Hydra Fresh Antiox. So yeah, this is about that. Huh. And coming back to the serum that I was talking about, you know, I like, and this is my, honestly, this is my second tube. This is from Organic Riot. So it's basically paraben-free and no chemicals and cruelty-free. I have really cut into so that I can take every spoon or every bit of that serum that is left, because I don't want to waste it. I don't like wasting stuff. So, and it comes with a nice, you know, pump, which is amazing, which gives the right amount of serum. And one pump is more than enough. And I swear to God, you guys, this is such a good serum. This is Organic Riot's Shine with an Even Skin Tone. It's 25 ml serum, and it has, you know, it basically concentrates on your pigmented area. It tries to lighten the pigmented areas, and it, of course, it gives you natural shine to your skin, which is very, very nice, which is a plus point, because all my serums that you have seen so far are moisturizing, you know. So it has this moisturizing and reduction of pigmentation, which is a plus point for me, because either they're moisturizing or they are, you know, with vitamin C. But I wanted a mixture of both, and I think it served this purpose. I have one more bottle. This is over, and I have already ordered one, and even that is also getting over. I'm gonna order one more. So basically, this is again, the Organic Riot is very nice. This is made in New Zealand. It's BPA free, non-toxic plastic, and also cruelty free. And it's again, it's a good serum. I'm totally in love with this serum, for sure. I'm gonna buy this for sure. Talking about hair mask, I would always go for Mama Earth's Argan hair mask. It's really good. Actually, I feel guilty because I've forgotten about this, haven't got this I haven't got this in a while, but I really like this. This again with argan, avocado oil, and milk protein for frizz-free and stronger hair. And again, this is again paraben and silicone-free, hypoallergenic with bioactives. I really like this. I really like this hair mask because I absolutely love it, and it's in a drugstore price. It's not very luxurious price, but for sure, am I gonna buy this for sure next time? Yes, it's from Mama Earth. Yeah, I'm so happy today so that I get to throw all the empty boxes, you know, after my review. So okay, after that, and also, as I said before, I have a very dry skin, and I have to use whatever the moisturizers, the serums, everything that has moisture. And while taking it off as well, you have to, you know, think about what face wash that makes you better. So the one that I fell in love with is Cetaphil. I've been using this for 3 years now. It's perfect for dry skin. I'm sure for any season, dry skin, yes. But if you're wearing makeup, and it won't work. If you're wearing makeup and you want to get those everything off your skin, then you have to, after this, you have to use a face mask so that, you know, you get rid of those extra impurities that are stuck. But I love the Cetaphil's Gentle Skin Cleanser any freaking day. And it's also, I have seen a lot of, you know, dermatologists have recommended this, which is a really, you know, big thing. So I really like this. And this is a view of one that I'm using. Yay, this is empty too. So I'm gonna buy this. I already have one. I'm gonna keep buying this because my skin needs it. And also, guys, whenever you see a lot of products, just think about skin. It's just something that you're giving to your skin, and skin is something that's gonna be with you forever. So it's an investment. So it's not a waste of money. I can't use Cetaphil when Cetaphil, you know, face wash while I've put heavy makeup. So what do I use then? Because I have a dry skin and I really need a good moisturizer. good moisturizing cleanser. So what do I use? I use this Bioderma's Sensible Gel Mousse. I don't know if this is available in India, but I got this in the airport as well while I was traveling, and I love this. I love this so much. It was so good. It shows you that you don't get any pimples, and of course it is for sensitive skin because I have a sensitive skin, and I really like this face wash as well. Oh, it's a very nice gel and doesn't have any smell whatsoever. If you hate any smelly face washes, this is your go-to. And all my face washes are smell free. They don't smell at all. So I think this is for all skin types. I would say for sensitive skin, I think if it is for sensitive skin, it works for oily as well as for dry skin, because it worked really good for me, because I have a very dry skin. I used it only when I put a heavy makeup on, so it really helped me. Okay, now guys, let me talk about what else I can. Oh yeah, and also talking about Organic Riyadh's product, the serum that I love. I had I ordered this Organic Riyadh special care for your elbows, hands and knees. Okay, I didn't see much of a difference, because it's okay, because you know, when you keep your hands, it gets, you know, because of wear and tear, it becomes a little dark. But I would say it has for sure, you know, become soft, but has it, you know, become brighter? Okay, I would say 3.5, but would I buy this? I don't know. So this is for knees as well. So it claims to, you know, it claims to be, you know, cruelty free and Australian allergy certified and dermatologically tested and BPA free. Back to my other stuff, you know, let me talk about face mask. I love face mask. I feel they're my holy grail. I get skin burns really easily due to sun exposure. And sometimes because of pollution, hormones, and my only solution is a sheet mask for short, and a skin mask, the one that you apply. It is gonna make a huge difference, and I'm gonna talk about it now. Firstly, talking about L'Oreal Paris, again, this is pure clay mask, and as I told you, I have a dry skin, so I don't usually use it. I only use it after I have bone or have an exhausting day with my makeup on, full makeup on. I use it for 5 to 10 minutes to relax, and of course it detoxify it. So it says pure clay mask from L'Oreal Paris, and yeah, it's 50 grams. Use once or twice weekly, it says, that's what it claims. But if you're dry skin, I wouldn't suggest you to use it so often, maybe 15 days once when you wear heavy makeup. But other than that, I'll show you I don't know if I've finished. I have, I think, because I can't use it more. Yeah, it looks like this. It has a little bit left. You can see. So it's just like this pure clay mask. So it is also budget friendly. I think I'll put the links below so that you can see the prices, or go to the website and see the prices. Okay, and now. What's another one that I liked about a face clay mask or something like that is this Professional O3, which claims that purifying sulfur cooling facial mask, which helps in brightening, anti acne and tan removal. I would give it a 3.5, because I know it was cooling, but I wouldn't feel much of a difference, because I found that my other products, my other normal products, were better than the O3 Professionals. I don't know. So I'm not a huge fan of this, but it says it just cooling effect, but I couldn't see much of a difference. Again, it works different for different skin types. And again, would I buy these two again? No, I don't think so. I'm not inclining towards them anymore. So, but if you have oily skin, maybe you should try this. You would like it for sure. So I have my two favorite face masks, which has saved me, and which I absolutely love, and which I'm gonna buy again. That is mandatory. It's gonna be in my bag no matter what. But I hope I haven't purchased too many for now. but I'm gonna purchase once, you know, during Christmas or send any offers. That is plums, plums chamomile and white tea glow getter face mask. I love this glow getter face mask because once you apply it, you're gonna have this nice tingly sensation when you put this mask on. This is from Plum. This again because it has this chamomile and white tea, you're gonna feel a little burn, which is not a burn, it's just some tingling sensation. But once you wipe it off, you will see a natural glow in your skin. No matter what, you're gonna feel that glow. It's beautiful and it's gonna give you that instant. That's the best thing about this face mask. It's very instant. Like as soon as you do, you can just see the difference. And I moisturize as soon as I do any mask. Once my mask is done, I put a moisturizer no matter what. If you have a dry skin or you're a dry skin girl, then you should have this, okay? And also it helps you to remove the tan. That's the best part because I get easily tanned and I love this part about it. And of course, all girls, please moisturize no matter what mask you wear and wipe it off, okay? So what's my next one? That's this drugstore price and which is not very expensive, but I have used this for years. When I say years, it's like two, it's not two, three, it's like four and five. I will always carry this wherever I go. This is from a local brand, which is an Indian brand. I'm so proud of it. It's from Lotus Herbals Safe Sun. I absolutely love this pack. It says detan after sun face pack, pigmentation removal. And trust me, you guys, it does what it claims. And I had this huge spots while I was in, you know, when I had a bad tan, and I had a very huge spots here. And I use this consistently, and trust me, you can just see this is my bare face without any makeup. I just have put some lipstick on. Yeah, this lipstick is from Nykaa, if you're wondering, from the shade Chai. So it's, yeah, that's why it's dark. But I love this Lotus. It basically, this Safe Sun helps to remove pigmentation caused by the sun exposure. While neutralizing the sun damage, lightens the overall complexion and improves the skin tone clarity and transluency. It's amazing, you guys. If you're if you can afford it, I'm so sorry. You can afford this if you know me, or if you want to buy a cheap rate, not cheap, I would say the affordable rate, this is a really good one, you guys. You talk about this amazing miscellaneous cleansing water that I have used. This is from Simple and it is so good. I feel like this is better than Maybelline's. I don't know why I feel this, but it is UK's number one brand and I'm so proud and happy that they have launched it in India. And it's very easy. You wipe it and it gives you it removes every impurity on your skin. I love this Simple cleansing miscellaneous water because it's for sensitive skin. It is very kind to skin and there's no perfume or smell whatsoever. It doesn't burn, you guys. That's the best thing about Simple. I love this. So it is filled with vitamin B3, vitamin C and triple purified water, so it is a very good one as well. Okay, let me, when I was scrolling through stuff, I came across this Skincraft. So I have used a couple of products of them, which is the best thing about Skincraft is it's customized. So it's made or given to you based on your requirements, your skin and everything that comes. They're gonna have a good, nice survey of what you like and what is your skin type and how much water you drink in a day, and they're gonna, you know, customize that for you. I had those two. I ordered twice. It was a good one as well. Do I like the moisturizing? Because as I said, I had a dry skin. Do I like the moisturizing? Not so much. I didn't like the moisturizing that so much, but I would love the serum, which is Ultra Skin Lightening Cream, which is good. I would say it's good. It is good. And that's the only thing about that I liked from Skincraft. Yeah, the moisturizing is good as well, but it won't stay for long as I expected. So I would say it's average. It's in the middle range. And also talking about moisture, I have come across this amazing toner and moisturizer has been a holy grail to my skin. I've used it for a couple of months and it works really good. So let me tell you more about. For those who don't know, Miniso has launched their products in India. It's been 2 to 3 years, I think. And I absolutely love the products. I came across this amazing toner and the active repair cream, so the moisturizer. I love it. It's very cool. It comes just in sleeky, nice bottle, which is amazing. Yes, it's a more active moisture toner. This is amazing, and its shelf life is only 3 years, and it says. It foams, cleanses your keratins and impurities, and they will deliver moisturizing and the active ingredients to maintain your skin smoother and more moisturizing. Well, this also says it contains all the emulsifier that helps to moisturizing and strengthening the skin layer, so it prevents and minimizes the moisture to evaporate from your skin. So basically it restores and locks. And the best part about it, this moisturizer, is when you take it out from the tube, it is so cold, and when you apply it on your skin, it's amazing. Actually, you know what, I can just show it. I haven't applied any moisturizer, as you said. I mean, with my bare skin, so cold and nice. I really love this from Miniso. I would use this as my makeup base sometimes, or sometimes when it's not a heavy weather. I like this a lot, and it has a smell, it has a some minty smell, which is okay, it's not bad, but yeah, it does what it says. It basically moistures and it absorbs instantly, which is a very, very good thing. Oh, the skin floor is so beautiful. Okay. The toner is very well as well. Very good as well, sorry. Active repair cream. I really like this. And talking about night creams, I would like to say that I had used Bioderma's Pigmentation Night Renewer. It's freaking expensive. It's very expensive. It's at the luxurious side, yes, I'm sorry. But it's a good one. It's for sensitive skin. It reduces your dark spots and regenerates and smoothens the skin, reveals the skin's original complexion. And also it has it applied to the face and neck. It has cleansing with thing. Okay, so it has all this lot of stuff, but I really like this as well. This is Bioderma's Night Renewer. And you can see how much is left, because I paid a lot for this and I wouldn't leave it. And is it good? It's absolutely nice. It does have a smell, a little bit of smell, but then it's a really good night cream, and it's again very moisturizing. If you have an oily skin, then I would definitely not recommend you this amazing night cream. You would definitely find something else for your skin type. And Bioderma is such a good company. I think everything from their company has really been a boon to me. So that's about this. And talking about boon, let me talk about what I have, which I feel that's my holy grail. That is my Laneige skin lip mask. I can't tell you how excited I am to tell you about this lip sleeping mask. I absolutely love this. Trust me, I have a very dry skin, and sometimes it's so dry, I can clearly peel my skin off my lips. Okay, so it's amazing. This is a Korean brand. It's at the pricey side. It's very expensive, but is it worth it? Oh God, it's worth it. I have used it in all December. And while traveling in the flights, when it's so cold and the AC is on all the time, like 4 to 5 or 10 to 11 or 12 to 5, 15, I only use this, and it has saved me. I mean, and it comes in this now. It's a lip sleeping mask berry that I have. And I have already one more bottle. I finished this and have one more big one, which is again $1,000, which is very expensive. This is the smaller one, is for $100. Again, its net weight is 8 grams, but it's made in South Korea. This is one amazing lip balm. Guys, if you know me or if you have to buy this. It's like, it's crazy. Your boy, girl, doesn't matter. Your lips needs to be moistured and has to be nice. So basically what it does is, it's so beautiful consistency. The gel makes the dead skin cells dissolve, and when in the morning just comes up, and it's amazing. It keeps your lip moistured all the time. And let me see. Okay, its benefit is smooth firming lip night care and a lip slipping mask that provides smooth firm lips by gently melting away dead skins on the lips overnight. So it's amazing, guys. I don't have any words for this lip slipping mask. I absolutely love this, and thank God I have seen the outer packaging so that you can see. And I'm telling you, this is for 500 bucks, but I'm saying it's worth it, you guys. You should give a try if you have a very, you know, dry skin and the lips. And it doesn't matter, even if you have an oily skin, your lip doesn't make a difference. Oily lips, dry lips, no. Your lips, you know, needs to moisturize no matter what skin type you are. So I would definitely recommend this for sure. And other than this, another one is Nivea, which everybody likes, and that's good. So I have one more blockbuster product for people who are into essential oils. I'm always into essential oils. I like oils, and it's made up of it's plums, grapeseed, and sea buckthorn. Sorry, yeah, Glow Restore facial oils. So it's basically made up of different oils like rosehip. It is made up of rosehip, and it has contains like, you know, vitamin C, which limits your UV damage, vitamin E, super, you know, for hydrating, and antioxidants to help cell growth and regeneration. And I think it's a great product, and the applicator is so freaking good. I'm sure you guys gonna love it. And it is really good. It definitely gives you a nice glow, and the best thing is it's not too oily. It just absorbs into your skin just like this, and you will love it. So so it has vitamin E and C. Again, as I said, after my sleep, I use this especially when I'm going back to sleep, because, you know, it is like, you know, I sleep for 8 hours and it needs lots of moisture, and I just pack this all, and it absorbs like this and doesn't let me, you know, have pimples as such. So it's a good one, and the oily skin types can try this. Can I even see this bottle? And this is how much I've finished so far, half the bottle. And grapeseed is so good, you guys, for your skin. I think you should Google more about it. And that's it. Thank you so much for watching patiently. And I know I have reviewed about a lot of products today. And let me know in the comment section below if you have any queries about anything. But I think I have covered what I feel about these products, and I've already told you what I'm gonna buy and what I'm gonna not buy. So, you know, you will have a mindset of what I'm talking about. And also, for talking about this all, am I gonna buy this? Yeah, again. Yeah, I'm gonna buy this again. So it's a good one. It's a good one, you guys. You should have this in your collection. So thank you so much. I'm humbled. And thank you so much for watching my video. I hope this was informative and helpful if you're planning to buy this. And I know this is gonna be a big Friday sale, it's still going on in Nykaa, so I think most of you are wondering to buy or not. So, but I think it's a very good purchase. If you want to buy any of this, I think you should go for it. You have heard what I've said, but again, it's different for different skin types. Keep in mind what is your skin type and go accordingly. I'm sure it's gonna be good. Thank you, guys.